Hello and welcome to Sea Gunzels. I am Woodrow and today I am continuing my Heritage Railway series. I'm going to all the Heritage Railways and tramways all around Victoria. Victoria. So today I am at the Walhalla Goldfields Railway. In Walhalla, it's a pretty small town, and as you can see, it's got narrow gauge tracks. And you can see, that's one of their engines over there, DH-37. And this goes all the way from here down to Thompson by the Thompson River, which is down there, and you can see, it's a very, very rural area. And yeah, I'm excited to be on this really interesting heritage railway. So I hope you enjoy. If you do, smash that like button and subscribe, because this is only the second episode in the series. The first episode was the Yarra Valley Railway in Healesville. So you can go watch that. That was last week. This week I'm doing Walhalla Goldfields, and yeah, I hope you enjoy. So down here you can see the end of the track, and then you can see it splits into two and then into three, with the yards over here and then the platform track here, and just sort of goes across and down to Thompson down there. Over there you can see the Walhalla sign, and once again DH-37, and there's not much else here. There's a few signs that depict the history and their team of volunteers here at Walhalla. And then over here you can see that's the entrance and exit to the platform. And then there's a little toy of one of their engines. I'm pretty sure it's a mold of one of their engines. So yeah, that's Walhalla Station.
Thank you.
So this is the end of the line at Thompson Station. The line goes just over there, over that bridge, and then it pulls up here at Thompson Station. That bridge goes over the Thompson River. And yeah, this is Thompson Station. Just a little look around Thompson Station. So it goes down there, that's where the bridge is, and this is where the track terminates. It comes around here, and then there's the train up there, that's where it goes and shunts at the end of the track. Then there's another track there that goes down the hill, but I'm not sure where that goes.
Who is this about? Who wants to look at?
If you did, smash that like button and subscribe. Goldfields Railway's website will be in the description down below if you want to go check them out. So I hope you did enjoy, and thank you for watching. See you, Gunzels. Bye for now.